آدم عليه السلام came from dust.
الله سبحانه وتعالى owns every single atom of this universe.
And all go to the same village and help out and show them the unity.